11 años duré yo cargando la bolsa. Andaba yo una barra, así como todos ahorita. Por eso ahora que yo cargo el grupo, yo entiendo a toda la gente, porque yo sé lo que es el trabajo. Ajá, dale medio pie más largo. Por favor.
You know, anytime you come on any of American Forest Management land, make sure that you are checking behind and making them put that tree deep. You can't wait on me to say, hey, they're not planting them right. You know how they're planting them. You're the ones going to check them and make sure they're doing it right.
Dice que si no nos vamos a poder hacer bien el trabajo aquí, mejor que para la casa. Y puta madre, se imaginan, ya casi estamos por terminar y que nos mande. No le hace despacio, vamos a llevárnoslas, pero ustedes mismos traten de que quede pues bien el trabajo.
A lot of the people that planted trees own their own business now planting trees. That's the way a lot of them started out planting trees and then formed their own company.
The year might have been 74 or 75. You know, that's when I kind of remember the first cruise.
Essentially a counterculture occupation, you know, for counterculture people.
We could work anywhere from 4 to 6 months and then go back and be little skinny dipping hippies.
You can go home and build your barn and build your house and maybe get a new pickup truck.
You know, kind of like any business, you know, it evolved. There was such an availability of Hispanic workers and they were so much more productive. It became the obvious choice.
En el caso mío, yo anteriormente no tenía nada. Pero gracias ahora al trabajo que tengo, he hecho bastantes cosas. Tengo mi casa, tengo mi carro, tengo mis tierras. También en esta vida, si uno no tiene nada, no es uno nadie.